brand new episode. Grants, once again, back with your welcome. And as you guys know, there's no Doug, there's no original, there's no new episode this week due to the Olympics airing. So no episode, but we still got a Doug for this week's after this week, man. And yeah, this is the Endeavor episode. So obviously, I'm hyped to see Patrick Syke's performance. And yeah, let's just jump right in. 3, 2, 1, go. Seven. I forgot to grab my remote.
This is real life.
This is real life, motherfucker. Hey, was this? Okay, I think this name was the debut of the OOP. I think. I think this is when the new episode of OOP debuted. I'll have to check my review. My review is like, damn, you're 40 minutes at the end. This was the one. I love this OP, man. Kenizaku, let's go! Top to him, Trina!
Monster. Yes. Marshall Burns!
Shadow's attack. I didn't realize that until it was too late. Since I lost most of my senses, I've sought out powers that detect things like vibrations.
Man literally has radar sense. Literally radar sense. It's just green instead of red.
These rebel quirks are to blame. Such defiance has never been issued before. Is it because I was in common quirks? I must be what's to blame. My resolute opponents will prevent us weak and my command of the originals. When we first started fighting, I barely got ahead. I couldn't put him down for good. But now, one slice is all I need.
Yep. He sounds a little like North Number Two as Young Endeavor. North Number Two! Sir Duncan.
You know that. But don't forget your origin. Remember who your real enemy is. Think of how your father tried to save the girl, only for the two of them to end up side by side matching.
Guy from the Japanese one, they're just like, I figured the facts for rated them, I think I like that one a little bit more.
A name that reflects your efforts and failures. You tried to hide your shameful heart behind bravado and fury. You will never match all of your Deckard for that matter. The real villain you fight is the lunatic tyrant, but your own weakness. Truth is, you can't hope to be reborn as someone you were wrong. So keep cursing the weakness inside of you. It's the only thing that's kept you alive this long. You must burn high enough to keep it at bay.
Your ass. Hell yeah. One time I know, like, oh, it's so Jeremy, but never mind, it doesn't matter. Jeremy's like, don't worry, bro, I got you, bro. Don't worry.
That's what I'm content to. Oh dear, that was a close call. Too close. I knew you would put up a dogged fight. You're giving me flashbacks to that terrible day. Someone like you would be capable of such a feat. Only heroes really are the most frightening animals. Who's the slow one now? I can do over and over again. I need to break down his defenses and make sure the attack lands.
What did you do?
My rage.
reaches out and suffer.
Everyone retreat!
Yeah, y'all better run out and run away.
Do you have a death wish? Endeavor's coming through.
Those horrid gnats penetrated my mask. Now my body won't move the way I want it to.
Efficient.
Those damn heads. I've destroyed too many futures already.
Don't you know what to talk Endeavor?
Yeah, I know that. I can't change the past. My mistakes led to Toya's fall and the loss of countless lives. But my anger, my resentment, and my punishment will forge the future. One that belongs to a new generation. Theirs is a path full of choices. Which is why I must defeat you. So that, as the kids walk further down that path, the mistakes we adults make in the past won't get in their way. That's why I'll continue to pay my penance to ensure their prospects. Resentment.
I love Patrick, and he always goes off with a Providence burn.
Confirmed he doesn't have super regeneration. Even if he has some quirk we don't know about, his body doesn't have to perform like Shigaraki's.
Are you sure about that, bro?
Get away from him, Endeavor!
So
Yo, he actually changed up his voice for this. That's cool. I don't think the Seiyu did that. Or if he did, I definitely didn't recognize it. Or notice, excuse me.
Try something new. Heroes are the only ones who keep their lives alive. And villains are also at their most frightening when they're wounded.
Are you scared? Why are you running away?
Don't get distracted. Stay in motion. If you hesitate even a moment, this assault will swallow you up. Get close to his fading body. These throats look overwhelming, but it comes at the cost of his mobility.
Meanwhile, halt the battle! It's difficult to believe this is simple growth and not the effect of a quirk. How's that possible?
As all for one stolen quirks take root, my body adapts to take on the physical form most suited for the power stored inside me. At the same time, external environmental considerations affect my evolution. Shame the Kamiara. With this new body and these powers, the whole world will be in the palm of my hand. A new world, one even I can't fully anticipate. This society that divides us based on appearance, form, and ability is failing. It will crumble. Extinction and destruction cannot be avoided. Ever-growing disparity has resulted in widespread misunderstanding. Misunderstanding leads to fear and rejection. Such is the broken world we currently inhabit. But when everyone on Earth will be exploited equally. Don't you think that gets us one step closer to the peaceful existence you heroes always say you want?
Yeah, blah, blah, blah! I don't care if they're Shigaraki or Ultra One at this point! Ever since Kamino went down, you keep yapping! It's getting old!
I've got plenty of sweat stored up thanks to running through the arena. Time to bust out this gear the support course made for me.
Yeah! Suppressive heavy mobile unit! Straight dancer!
Yeah! Lock it down, war machine! Bro, you think you can, like, show a little bit more urgency with those rice balls? Bro, you think you can move a little faster, bro?
I'm done. I couldn't just stand there and watch you die.
Disparities that are too big.
Don't you dare tell me that you'd rather give up! Work together and be cut to it!
Misunderstandings.
I admire it so much.
Clipper was so good. Explosion murder. I do wonder if they're going to give Todoroki Shigaraki a new render later on.
Let's find someone who can make us replacement parts.
Seriously though, bro, could the support corps not give these dudes like legit camera equipment? Do y'all not have some lying around?
This is a first hand look at UA High in the sky. Because of the electromagnetic barrier that the traps you
are voicing them,
those stations here are unable to communicate with the outside.
Stop dummying! Get back to work! Hey, wait! Why are business course students here?
The only connection we have to external forces is via the manager's telepathy. Yes, this is a conflict, and we'll all be joining Shigaraki on his journey to the other world.
Factual account.
What should they deserve, right? Do you know what business students do? Our job is to promote the heroes. Basically, we're the bridges between heroes and society. We've learned a lot in our 3 years at UA, or put it to good use. This will be a record of how they, no, how we won this terrible war.
And for the love of God, do both. Record your voiceover and post!
Stay strong! Do not close your eyes! What's causing that thunderous explosion?
Oh, the gun must be fighting!
Guys, I thought that one! The barrier's utility poles aren't broken, are they?
Jesus! Has Wakigo played out of his mind? Taking down the arena.
It legit looks like he's in a chair right there in that shot. And y'all couldn't get my man a chair. I think he's earned a chair.
Every time I put my elbows on the table, he starts yelling.
What does that have to do with anything?
Trust him. Trust him. He's not
Kyle Phillips.
Considering his surroundings, he knows what he's doing.
Kyle Phillips! Kyle Phillips!
You concentrate your explosions so they don't injure those around you. Doing so will also raise the strength of your attacks. Impressive and annoying. So fragile. Sorry to bring it to you. I had no interest in this path towards progress you soon enough.
Yes, yes he is, Bob.
Slow Shigaraki down. Kapchan is now backed into a corner. Even so, go find a way out. Next time, light fades to rain. In the midst of the chaos, the big three, Yue's pride and joy, finally get to show off what they can do.
Alright, the next episode's gonna be. I cannot wait for the next episode for Clipper. Clipper, my man, is about to go off on that episode. Anyway, guys, good to video off. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like if you did, subscribe if you're new. Follow me on social media if you feel like it. Links to subscribe box below. And as always, back for more. See you guys next time.